substantial losses over a period of 5 or 10 years, investors therein should be given a participation in future earnings through a conversion or other privilege to compensate for this risk. See proceedings of the 16th Annual Convention of the Investment Bankers Association.